Welcome back, Gullibuckie.
It's so peaceful out here. Well, we are here with John Groberg and the director of this of Other Side of Heaven, Mitch Davis. And there's a sequel coming out soon.
Yeah.
Tell us about that.
Yeah. Elder Groberg's first mission was told about in the movie The Other Side of Heaven.
Yeah.
When he was a bachelor, and Other Side of Heaven 2 talks about when he comes back to Tonga with a wife and 5 little daughters.
Aww.
In the 1960s.
That's so wonderful. Elder Groberg, or John Groberg, I don't know what I should call
you. That's fine.
Did you know that they were, or when you were a missionary in Tonga, did you have any idea or could you imagine that they were going to make a movie about
No.
your life and your experiences?
No, that would be the furthest thing from my mind. I was
right.
just doing the work there.
It was incredible, such an incredible story. I have to admit, I watched that movie for like 2 weeks straight, every single night, one of my Christmas breaks, because it is just so, so wonderful. And now, could you foresee, or did you know that that they would be telling your story as a returned mission president when you came back?
Well, no, at the time I didn't. When President Monson asked me to write the first book, when I was a missionary, and that's The Other Side of Heaven is based on.
Mm-hmm.
And then he later asked me to write another book about when I was mission president, and that's what The Other Side of Heaven 2 is on.
Wow.
So those are the two, that's my contribution, is writing the books, and then Mitch puts them to the screen.
That's so wonderful. And Mitch, after 17 years, why come back now and do this sequel?
You know, there's been a lot of talk about it ever since the first one came out because it was so successful.
Mm.
And we just couldn't find a way to make it work financially, to make the movie as big and epic as the first one was.
Mm.
Until recently, we found a magic way to do it in Fiji because they have a government program there that sponsors filmmaking, and they subsidize the film in a big way, which allows this movie to be really even bigger and more epic than the first film.
Oh my goodness, that is so wonderful. With a new generation of movie watchers, what do you think that they'll take away from the story?
You know, the book this second movie is based upon is called Fire of Faith.
Mm.
There's nobody in the world who has faith like the people of Polynesia, the Tongans, the Samoans, the Maori, and except for maybe the Groberg family. And I think this movie is really all about just hanging on to your faith at all costs, especially when it doesn't make sense.
Wow, that is so beautiful. What a touching message. And how can people stay involved with the updates and the special events?
You know, we have a website, othersideofheavenmovie.com. We have a Facebook page, and the trailer just dropped on social media this week. They can see the trailer on YouTube. We encourage people, everybody in Utah knows 100 people outside of Utah.
Yeah, right.
This movie is going to be open nationwide from coast
Wonderful.
To coast, so we need to get the word out.
Well, thank you so much for being here, and thank you for creating such amazing movies and for sharing your story. It's a wonderful story. Thank you again, and check it out in theaters.
Thank you.
All right.
We have more.
Trick or treat, Halloween is 5 days away, guys. Yeah, 5. Next, tips to keep.